chapter, the next last two sums. See third question, minus 7 plus minus 8 plus minus 19. So these three integers, see two integers are given inside the bracket, isn't it? One is minus 8 and another one is a minus 19, isn't it? So now, so this minus 7, right, as it is, next, now to remove this bracket, isn't it? So multiply plus into minus minus, so minus 8. Again multiply the sign, plus into minus, so minus 90, minus 90, minus 8, minus 7. So now here there are three integers, isn't it? So first you have to consider the first two integers, that is minus 7 and minus 8. So if you solve this is a sign, minus minus, same sign, isn't it? Same sign, addition. So 7 plus 8, that is 15. Is it correct? 7 plus 8, 15. So greater number is 8, that sign is a minus. So the answer is minus 15, and next remaining integer which we must write, that is a minus 19. So 15 minus 19. In this, the sign is same, minus minus. Same sign means you know addition, isn't it? So if you add this, 19 plus 15, you will get 90 plus 15, so 0 plus 5, 5, 1 plus 9, 10. So what is the answer? 105. 105. So which is the greater number here? 90 is greater than 15. So the greater number sign is minus. The answer is minus 105. Clear? So what I did? First, remove the bracket. That means you have to multiply the sign. First, you have to multiply the sign. Then simplify. The given integer, minus 7, minus 8, we get minus 15, minus 15 and minus 90, we get 105. Clear? That means the same sign, so addition, 15 plus 90, minus 105. So in the last question, say our fourth question in integer, see 50 minus of minus 40, minus of minus 2. Clear? So minus of minus 40 and one more minus of minus 2. So here the 50 is plus 50, positive integer, right? 50 is a positive integer. So write plus 50 and you have to remove the bracket. So we get minus into minus. What is minus into minus? That is a plus. Clear? So minus into minus plus, and here the sign number integer is a 40 plus 40, and next again minus into minus we get a plus 2. So 50 plus 40. What is 50 plus 40? That is a same sign. That means you know addition. So 50 plus 40 is a 90. So the greater number sign is a plus. Plus 90 and remaining integer. Which is the remaining integer? That is 2. So 90 plus 2. Both also having same sign, means plus to plus, isn't it? So that is addition. So 90 plus 2 is 92. Greater number is 90. That sign is a plus. Here the answer is a plus 92. Understood? Yes. Hello student. In today's session, I'm going to do an activity, maths activity. See, this activity is related to integer chapter. Clear? Integer chapter. After learning integer chapter, you can practice of learning integers by using this activity. Clear? You can do this activity in a flow. Okay? So first, what you have to do? First, you have to write the alphabets. You know, alphabet A to Z. A, B, C, D, F up to Z. Write the alphabet and consider A is 1. First, A, 1 and B, second place, third place, fourth place, like this. You have to write 1, 2, 3. Last, that is Z, you get 26, isn't it? So A to Z, alphabets, then you have to write the numbers. Last up to Z, that is 26, isn't it? So now, first you have to do, what you have to do? You have to consider a name. You can take any name. For example, I'll take one name, that is Raju, okay? This is what? Raju. So now, how to, by using integer, how we can solve, how we can find the answer. So now, Raju, R-A-J-U, isn't it? So
now R means what is the number? R is 18. R is 18.
And what about
A? A is 1. And J? J is 10. And U? U is 21.
Correct? 21. So now you have to, you can find the answer. See? R, I said 18. Isn't it? R is 18. So 18. So the rule is, you can consider the plus sign is plus, minus, like this. Okay? First letter, plus, second letter, minus, plus, minus. Like this you can write. Clear? So now, R I consider plus 18. Next, A. A means that you know 1. Isn't it? So what is the rule? First you write plus, minus, minus. Okay? So like that you will consider. Now I consider this is a plus 18. Plus 18. So what about A? A is a 1. So that you can consider minus 1. Minus 1. And J. J means that is 10. Is it correct? J is 10. So that is plus. Plus 10. U. U is minus 21. Minus 21. Understood? So this is one activity. You can do this activity at home. Clear? You can take any name. And the names, see alphabets I wrote, no? Number also written. No? Same number you have to consider. R means 18. A means 1. No? J is 10. And U is 21. See, U is 21. Clear? But the rule is you have to take plus minus. Like this. First letter plus, second letter minus. Again first letter plus, third letter plus, last letter minus. It continues. Clear? Yes. Okay, we'll solve now. Plus 18 and minus 1. So what is the answer? Plus 18 minus 1. So here the sign is different sign. Isn't it? This is what? Different sign. Different sign means, you know, subtraction. So plus minus, minus. Plus minus. You know the rule, isn't it? So plus, less, plus, less, and plus, minus, plus, minus, minus, and minus, plus, that is also minus, last, that is minus, plus, plus. Understood? So like that we have to solve now. See, plus 18, minus 1. See the sign, here plus, here it is minus. So different sign, subtraction. So 18 minus 1. So what is 18 minus 1? That is 17. 18 minus 1 is 17. So which is greater number, 18 or 1? 18 is greater. Isn't it, children? Yes, 18 is greater. So that sign is a plus. So plus 17. So remaining two integers, that is also, see, 1 plus 1 is negative. Plus minus. 1 is positive integer, another integer is negative integer. So different sign means subtraction, isn't it? So if you subtract 21 minus 10, so what is 10 minus 21 or 21 minus 10? So if you subtract, you come to know, so it is 1 minus 0, 1, 2 minus 1, 1. Is the correct answer 11? Yes. Next, what you have to do? Next, you have to put the sign. So which is a greater number? Greater number is 21. That sign is a minus. So minus 11. Plus 17 and minus 11. Plus 17, minus 11. Here also sign is a different sign. So subtraction. 17 minus 11. 7 minus 1 is 6. And 1 minus 1 is a 0. So what is the answer? Answer is a 6. 17 minus 11 is 6. Next, greater number is 17. That sign is a plus. So the answer is a plus 6. Understood? So now I will take another name. That is a Rani or a Reema. Any? Okay? If you wish, you can take any name. You can take your name also and you can solve like this. Okay? So for example, if I consider Rani. So in this. So now, what do you have to do? You have to write the number. So R means, what R means? That is the, R is the 18. Is it correct? R is 18. Okay, R is a 18. So next, what is the A?
A is 1, isn't it?
So right, this is plus 1, next minus 1. So N, next letter is N. N means 14, correct? 14. So plus 14. What is I? I is a 9. So you can write minus a 9. Okay? So this is what 18 minus 1 plus 14 minus 9. So R is 18. R is 18. Correct? A is a 1. But rule is plus minus a plus minus. Like this. Plus minus a plus minus a plus minus. You can use. Okay? So here also, see first letter that is R, then I consider positive, plus. So second letter minus, third letter plus, fourth letter minus, like this. Okay? So now we have to solve this integers. So 18 minus 1, see the sign here, plus minus, different sign, subtraction. Different sign, subtraction, isn't it? So now you have to subtract plus minus 18 minus 1 is a 17. So which is greater? 18 is greater, that sign is a plus. So plus 17, isn't it? So these two integers, we got answer plus 17. And next two integer, you can solve next two integer, that is plus 14 minus 9. From 14 you have to subtract 9 because the sign is a different, plus and minus. Clear? 14 minus 9 is a 5. Is it correct? Yes. So now, which is a greater number here? 14 is a greater. That sign is a plus. Is it correct? 17 plus 5. 17 plus 5. In this, the sign is plus. Here also sign plus. So same sign. Same sign means addition. Isn't it? So now 17 plus 5, if you add, we get 5 plus 5 plus 7, 12. So one remaining, we'll add here, we'll get a 22. Is it correct? So the answer is plus 22. Okay, this is a, we solved Rani and first one is a Raju. So Raju, if you solve Raju by integer, you'll get a plus 6 and then Rani will get a plus 22. If I consider a large, another name that is a Shravana Bedaguna. Okay, you can take any name. Okay, this one now. See, this is what the
plus 7, O. O is a plus minus 15. L. Okay, 12 minus a plus. Okay, plus 12 is a minus 1. So now you have to solve this integer. Clear? So now first write the name and write the numbers. S means 19, H means 8, R means 18. Clear? In between you can leave some space. Understood? So now next you have to simplify these. Means first to 2 and next to 2 like this. Okay? Integer solve and find the answer. So we solve plus 19 minus 8. Plus 19 minus 8. If you solve this, 19 minus 8, that is 11. Is it correct? 19 minus 8, we get 11. So which is greater? 19 is greater, that sign is plus. Next two integer, that is 18 and 1. Plus 18 minus 1. What is answer? 18 minus 1 is 17. Isn't it? 17. So which is greater? 18 is greater, that sign is a plus. Similarly, solve 22 and minus 1. The next integer is plus 22 and minus 1. So 22 minus 1 is 21. So minus or plus, plus. Greater number is plus. Next two integer, 14 and minus 1. 14 and minus 1. Plus 14 minus 1. So you get a plus 13. Again, similar. Next, plus 2 minus 5. Plus 2 minus 5 minus 3. Is it correct? Because the sign is different. Different sign, subtraction. 5 minus 2, we get a 3. Clear? 5 minus 2 is 3. And next integer is 12. And plus 12 minus 1. So answer is minus, plus 11. 12 minus 1 is 11. Greater number is 12. That sign is plus. Next two integer, plus 7 minus 15. So from 15 you have to subtract 7. So what is remaining? 8. So the greater number is 15. That sign is minus. So minus 8. The last integer, that is 12 minus 1. Plus 12 minus 1. Subtract 12 minus 1 is 11. So greater number is 12. That sign is a plus. Similarly, next step, again you have to simplify this, because the signs here, integer 11, 17, 2, 21, 13, 3, 11, minus 8, and plus 11 is the remaining integers. Again, how to solve? In same procedure, consider first two integer. What is the first two integer? See, 11 plus 17. So see the sign, plus, same sign, addition. So 11 plus 17, 1 plus 7 you get 8, and 1 plus 1 is 2. So the answer is plus 28. Plus 28. Next two integer, what is that? 21 plus 13. 21 plus 13, that is 1 plus 3, 4. 1 plus 2 is 3. So the answer is 34. Clear? 34. And next two integer, what is the next two integer? That is minus 3 plus 11. Minus 3 plus 11. Different sign. You know, different sign means subtraction. Isn't it? Different sign, subtraction. So subtract 11 minus 3. That is 8. So which is greater number? Greater number is 11. That is a plus. Okay? The last integer, minus 8 plus 11. Minus 8 plus 11. So from 11, if you subtract 8, what is remaining? 3. So greater number is 11, that sign is a plus. So still 4 integers are remaining, that you have to solve. So 28 plus 34 plus 3. So now remaining all positive integers. So directly you can add, isn't it? All the signs same. Plus, here also plus. So all integers are positive integers, then you can add a direct range. So if you add 28 plus 34, what is the answer? That is 12, one remaining. So 12 plus, here 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3 is 60. 62 plus, what is remaining next integer? That is 8. So 62 plus 8. 62 plus 8 is 17. Is it correct? 2 plus 8 is 10. 1 remaining. So 1 plus 6, that is 7. So the answer is 17. So for 70, you have to add one more integer. That is plus 3. So what is 70 plus 3? That is 73. Is it correct? I don't know my calculation is correct or not. So to recheck it and find out the answer. Do the calculation in a book and practice this. Clear? So it's a very important chapter. Integers. Clear? So try this. If you solve more sums, it will be perfect in this chapter. Clear? So you can get any other name, anyone's name or word's name, and you can solve like this. Clear? And write the name and consider the number. So here if I consider yes, it is 19. So h is minus. You can change the sign also. Plus minus. Instead of plus minus, you can take minus plus. First alphabet you can consider minus. And next integer you can take plus. Clear? Or all the alphabets are minus, minus, minus like this. You will get different answers.